Yami Gautam, who will next be seen in the upcoming film Yuri, during the launch of a store of a cloth brand, talked about her personal style and gave few fashion tips out of her kitty. She said,
"My personal style is very basic. It's something very simple. I'm very comfortable just in jeans and a pair of jeans and some t-shirts, or it keeps or jogger pants or just some casual top. So I keep it, because we almost dressing up every day, so I like keeping it very minimal and very basic and casual in fabrics and in tones."
Yami also talked about her trends she followed in her college days.
"Can I tell you honestly, my college kaise dress up hoke jaati thi? You know, main apne baalon mein tel lagati thi. And I used to wear the most oversized, I think, kurti with jeans and some kolapuri chappal, and that's it."
On her upcoming projects, Yami said,
Of course, Uri hai. Uri ka trailer aap jaldi dekhenge. Do din, 5 tarikh ko launch ho raha hai. And very excited for it. I hope ki aapka, jab dekhe trailer, aap bhi wohi emotion, aap bhi wohi feeling share kare jo jis feeling se ye film bani.
Yuri also stars Vicky Kaushal, who will be seen playing the role of an Indian commando who is involved in the 2016 surgical strikes.